The death has been announced of the long-standing leader of Western Sahara's Polisario movement, Mohamed Abdelaziz. Abdelaziz has led a decades-long fight for independence in the disputed territory. The Sahara Press Service said Abdelaziz, who was 68, had been ill for some time. Morocco took over most of the territory in 1975, but Abdelaziz's Polisario front began a guerrilla war, claiming the desert region in northwest Africa.